even if you can't see them. Mortars and other monolithics are widely used and crucial to get the best out of your furnace. But what makes good mortar? Mortars are much more than just chemistry. There are several key parameters that make all the difference. The grains. Different grains have different properties due to different manufacturing processes, which will strongly influence your furnace's performance. The most crucial features of mortar grains are density and microstructure. With our fused cast manufacturing expertise, we at SEFPRO produce our own top quality mortar grains that make all the difference. They are dense, with a tightly controlled microstructure, which makes them more resistant to outside attack from corrosive agents, such as glass. Our mortars are a real safety layer for your furnace. Grain size distribution. But no matter how strong the grain, it won't stand a chance by itself. Grains well bundled together, however, lead to significantly less porosity in the sublayer. And as a result, to increased resistance to glass infiltration. This is why grain size distribution is crucial for corrosion resistance of the mortar layer while your furnace is operating. Consequences in the furnace. These small differences have a huge impact on your furnace, and this is why. First, a mortar layer with well-distributed, high-quality grains is more resistant to corrosion, which leads to a reduced risk of glass defects in case of unexpected glass infiltrations. Second, these two parameters significantly impact the thermal expansion behavior of the mortar layer. Our highly engineered grains and optimized distribution will prevent early shrinkage of the mortar layer and the unpleasant consequence that will follow: cracks. Finally, optimized grain size distribution is essential to obtain homogeneity throughout the entire mortar layer and ensure its mechanical performance. If grains are poorly distributed, the sublayer might suffer from delamination and lose its mechanical cohesion. This is an open door to glass infiltrations, which will reduce the lifetime of your furnace and generate glass defects. The additives. Our additives help us make SEFPRO mortars unique. They ensure optimum setting time, whether you need it to go fast or slow. And in case of low or high temperature environments, we provide you with accelerating or retarding agents to facilitate your mortar installation. Additives also have a major impact on rheology. Our flowable and self-leveling mortars can easily reach the least accessible areas of the furnace bottom. Count on us to provide you with easy-to-install mortars. No matter what your application, our sublayer expertise is at the core of our complete monolithic range for every area of your furnace. Don't hesitate to reach out to your sales or marketing representative. SEFPRO, it's a matter of trust.